Which just finished Bromley 0, Macclesfield 1. Disappointing, but can you take any
Look, we can't take any positives in respect that we've lost another game at home when the supporters have been absolutely brilliant, and I feel that we deserve to give them better. But the second half, you know, we've hit the crossbar, we've hit the post, we've had one cleared off the line. But again, we've given someone a goal, so you know we're always fighting against it. And I've just had a chat with the boys in there, and we can't keep doing it because we're creating chances, we're not putting them away, but we're putting more pressure on ourselves to put them away because we've let a goal in, you know, as good as it was, and it was a fantastic strike. We had more chances than them to score, and we're not scoring, so that's something we've got to work on, as well as the defending side. I thought second half, you know, again, effort, determination, I haven't got to question it, but at some stage, someone's got to take the game by the scruff of the neck and score a goal.
We moved to Maidstone on Tuesday, obviously a Kent rivalry for the first time in quite a while. One training session on Monday.
Shooting. We're going to be doing shooting on Monday, and hopefully we can get back on doing what we're good at, which is working hard, creating chances, and then hopefully someone getting on the end of them to put them away. But disappointed with the result. First half performance wasn't good enough, and you know, we set that out at half time, and you know, to a man, everybody in the second half, you know, I'm. Tried their hardest, but it's not good enough at the moment, and we're better than that. But fair play to Macclesfield, they come and did a job on us. But yeah, very disappointed in respect of, again, letting the team take the lead, and then we're always fighting to try and get a result back.
Brilliant. Neil Smith, thank you very much.
Thank you.